Okay, so boyfriends Cloud and Bear are on a vacation, and they take a romantic train ride to a dystopian LA. They go on tour at the Mako Shark Aquarium or something, when BOOM! Terrorism! They stumble into a bar where they meet Tifa Tequila, who is super into Cloud but doesn't realize Cloud has a boyfriend. They decide to go to the mall and BOOM! More terrorism! Cloud is sent to pray his gay away, which is where he meets Ares, or Aerith, or Alice, or whatever. Alice asks Cloud to walk her home, because some anime gang wants to kidnap her and do who knows what to her. They stop to go shopping, and Cloud realizes, oh shoot, the Rocky Horror Picture Show is showing. So they get dressed up and go. On the way home, they spot some fighting, and the anime gang kidnaps Alice. Cloud is having none of this, so they go to the headquarters and go straight diehard on their ass. But uh-oh, what's with all the murder? Looks like Cloud's ex is back in the picture. His name is Steve or something. I don't know. After a sweet motorcycle chase, they head to Junin for the Pride Parade, and then they go on a cruise. Barrett is not happy with all these people and a cat dog thing tagging along on their vacation, and he breaks up with Cloud. Cloud and Barrett try to patch things up with a romantic night out, but they decide they should just be friends. After ripping off Indiana Jones, they discover Steve is trying to summon the comet Wolf Biederman to destroy Earth and possibly make Ben Affleck cry like in Armageddon. Alice declares her love for Steve and says, "Be gone, vile temptress," and kicks her ass. Alice goes into a diabetic coma and they think she's dead, so they put her in a lake and she sinks. She wasn't dead, they drowned her. They are murderers. After scaling a mountain, Cloud falls into the Sobe life stream and gets high doses of radiation. Tifa Tequila realizes that, hey, I could save him. So she takes him back into the life stream and they play mind checkers or something. After Cloud's leukemia is cured, they say they have to stop Steve once and for all. They ask the abusive Captain Sid for a lift to Steve's lair. Steve tries to tell Cloud,
if I can't have you, no one can.
Cloud tells Steve he has always loved him, and Steve explodes with love. Wolf Biederman is about to hit her, but Alice's magic Jesus bullshit and the Sobe life stream stop it. Except Tay Leone still dies and Ben Affleck still cries. That's pretty much it.